Here's the Bose CD3000. It's being offered for parts or repair. I just wanted to give you a quick little video just so you could see what's going on with it. maybe you're the guy that could fix it. I'm just going to show you real quick. Here's the on-off switch. The CD is skipping, and if you could hear that, sounds like kind of a clicking noise that's going on when the CD is going around. And as you can see, it's not picking up the music. But if I do turn it on its side, the clicking goes away. And it plays pretty good. Just turn this up a little bit because this has a pretty good sound to it. Turn that down a little bit, and that's got some pretty good bass too. And let me see if I could turn this down too. And you could also kind of notice that if you fidget with it a little bit, you know, from me moving it up, you don't really hear that clicking anymore with the CD. So I don't know if that's an adjustment, or if maybe something broke on the inside. I'm not exactly sure about that. But anyway, I'm just going to show you real quick too. Might as well while I got the video going. I'll show you that the radio is functioning fine. And you got your antenna here. This is on volume 62. It actually goes up to 100. I think it's 100. Might as well. Anyway, not gonna do that too much longer. But anyway, you can see it actually has some marks on there. Probably hasn't had the best of life, but what do you call it? Overall, it is working, and it's a nice sounding unit. So anyway, any questions, feel free to contact me, and thanks for looking.